Wow, all echoes in here so well. My Dalek's Vault is one of my favorite pieces here because I really like Charles Birchfield. What I like a lot about it is the relationship between the complex and the simple, and how things that look simple or that seem simple appear more and more complex closer you look at them. And I feel like that's really relevant to what I do as a kids musician. You might use a few chords, you might use very simple language, but if you look more closely, you're trying to like address really complex ideas. And when you look at the Charles Birchfield stuff, it's so cool because it's just like a landscape. But if you look really closely at it, I mean, it looks so psychedelic and weird and otherworldly. And like if you look at it, like it looks like daytime and nighttime at the same time. And not this one so much, but some of the other ones, it looks like winter and summer at the same time. Like when he started off, like his work was super simple. It was just like lines. It was just like a bird would just be a little line, or a mountain would just be a little peak like that. And how as he got older, he got more and more complicated. Even if it was just the same thing, like in the nature scene, more and more crazy complicated. Even if you look at it, there's still all those little simple details that started, you know, it would just be a mountain, would just be a little line. All that stuff is still there. It just gets more and more complex and bigger and more beautiful as he gets older, and his understanding of the world around him gets more complex and interesting.